Yay. Be nice.
Free agent frenzy now shifts to putting those pieces in place, and the Bucks begin their offseason.